expand the company, hire some new people, and get some new buses. In return, they've offered us a commission for our efforts. And they've agreed to let us expand the network to the entire region north of the city center. Sounds good, doesn't it? To accomplish that, we'd better start by buying new buses. Head over to the bus shop. There should be some options available for you to select from.
One ticket, please. Thanks. I was not made for this weather.
Thank you.
I need to purchase several tickets.
Look at all the garbage along the roadside. Why can't people manage their own trash?
I need a few tickets, please.
Hello.
May I have a ticket, please? Thank you.
A ticket, please. Thanks.
Thanks.
I need a ticket.
Thank you. A ticket, please.
I need a ticket. Thanks.
A ticket, please.
Again? Gruar? Gruvir? Grundir? Oh, right. It was Gruyere. May I have a ticket, please? Thanks.
One ticket, please.
Idea, but I'll have to see if I still fit into my swimsuit.
Next stop, South Spoke. Last stop.
The municipality just called. They've approved us recommissioning the northern bus stops. Great work. I'd like to introduce you to Peter Baumann. He's expressed the desire to work with us in the future.
Right. Hello there. I've followed your project closely so far. You see, I'm the spokesperson for the Chamber of Commerce, and we'd like to improve the mobility network between our town, the surrounding villages, leisure areas, and the business park for a better quality of life and work. If you could help us with that, we may be able to negotiate with the municipality to open up the agricultural area to the east of town for new routes.
Sounds great. I'd suggest starting to create round-trip routes, as they're very effective at transporting a lot of passengers back and forth.